Way before you born. Yes, I do. I know stuff what.
I Huh? Get ready, guys. Big-time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
The following contest is a no disqualifications match. Making his way to the ring from Palm Beach, Florida, and his opponent from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 640 pounds, the X Factor, Joseph Wolf.
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Oh, man, this is going to be great.
Knee drops!
That was nasty.
So precise.
What a strike! Oh, and a backbreaker!
Right to the spine.
Oof! What a stomp!
Oh, nasty impact. Hooked up and...
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
Ooh, what impact! Beautiful technique.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He's looking at
from out of nowhere.
RKO!
That changes the entire complexion of this match.
Leg drop!
Harsh impact.
Point of the elbow, nailed it. Controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
Michael, his legs look like they're about to give out on him.
Boom!
He's on the defensive now. Guys, he's going to have to turn things around quickly if he wants to win this thing.
If he wants to win this thing, he's going to need to make some changes here. There's no way he can stay in this match if he doesn't find a way to fend off this attack.
Yeah, but the good news is that he still appears to be in better condition than his opposition right now.
Since the end is near, and I don't disagree.
He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
Yeah, things look bleak right now. This could be big.
Boom, what impact!
I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault.
I'm not used to seeing this.
This could be dangerous. This is not where you want to be. Big time takedown right there.
This might just be it for him, Michael.
Harsh impact.
Beautiful technique.
Nailed it. When this guy's on, look out.
Rolls through.
Dirty deeds!
Look at this.
One.
True testament to grit.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
Got it.
Michael, that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Boom! Oh, nasty impact.
Got it.
Michael, that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight. Keep your eye on this one.
Oh boy, he is rolling. Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
And there's his speed paying off.
Believe this?
Kick!
Oh. A
if that doesn't end it, shoulders on the back.
Two! Never say die attitude out of him.
Wow, I thought this was over.
Here he goes. Impactful slam.
Oh, it's over.
That should do it right there. One, two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.